Hey guys, this is an IndyCar reaction with two laps to go at Road America. I got the hiccups. Fuck. They're not gonna go away. Come to the white flag. God damn it.
Texas, which gave him such a great pit stall position at the front of the line, the end of pit lane, nobody in front of him as we get the white flag. And so for Newgard, that lap that he put qualified ball was superior. I mean, such a tough as nails guy, was so bold with his move in the last quarter to secure ball. This man is so dominant all weekend, right?
Oh man. Oh my God, stop! Coming off the final corner, Joseph Newgarden wins! Oh my God, at Road America! Okay, that's surprising. Not really. He won the entire last. He led the entire race.